was going south tablets. I think we're back at, well, I think it's gone back at towards the beginning now. So we have that dude down there. I prefer to use your shoe. On this door, but yeah. Okay, got some good loot from that end. Then we go in here then. And then we go over there.
Are you alright?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle.
It doesn't sound like I know how to whistle.
I craft another ship. Yes.
On the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot. Now listen, just open it, okay? Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Easy, easy.
So let's say we get a car from this buddy of yours. Then what?
Well, then we go find Tony.
Marlene said he's your brother?
More importantly, he was a firefly. He'd know where to take you.
Oh, okay.
He lives far from here, which is why we need the car. This before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I'm never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Putting all these gears around, ain't it? Hopefully soon, like, you know, find an area, like, craft weapons and stuff. I know that progresses the story there. And that does too.
Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As I know, it's just him. Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What the hell was that?
That would be one of Bill's traps.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
Yeah, that's putting it lightly.
Well, it is the apocalypse.
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into the cities. He knows how to find things.
Well, let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step, you'll be fine. There you go.
Oh man, you gotta teach me how to do that.
Dogs. Oh my god, shut up! Dogs! Ah. No. There's no one there! No one knocked or anything. That's annoying when you do that. Scared me then. Sorry for you guys as well. I might have shouted. You too! Shh! Ah. Biker's like.
Jeez, Bill good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How about we just leave this kind of stuff to me?
Well, we could both be armed. Cover each other.
I don't think so. It's all clear. Come on up.
All right.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh my god, what are you doing?
Here. We can use this.
Naughty dogs you are. I'm just looking at the door now. There's no one there. Probably heard something outside it did. Wow! Wagging your tail at me. You're catching up to me now, are you? Layla's still on the floor. Well, how are you doing?
Shit.
I thought there was a creature around then or something.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low and you'll be fine.
Alright. You hear that?
Yeah.
Shit, you're gonna go in there?
I wanna see what we can find.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
Don't worry. I got this.
I'm just scavenging in this episode, really, now, you know.
Oh, shit!
Holy shit! Jeez! That thing scared the shit out of me!
Well,
I understand.
While we're here, let's search the place.
You think they ever found each other?
The hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Things are kind of awesome.
There's one way to do it. Well, stay close. Bill!
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps! There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down!
On it!
Here they come.
Hold on.
Bone, you can do it.
Okay. Here, catch.
Thanks. God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Just hurry.
Hurry, they're getting closer.
I should have used my gun.
Go!
Get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around. All right. Get on your knees. Don't test me.
Just take it easy.
Any bites? No. Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it. I'm clean.
If I see so much as a drop. Ow! Stop. Son of a bitch.
You done?
Am I done? You come into my house. You set off all my traps. You damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk, and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is this some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you! You handcuff me!
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter, because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine. A couple of days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Nothing else. All right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Well, thank you. Ellie, take a look around and see if there's anything we can use.
All righty. You know how to play this?
Yeah. Pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Hey! Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby, what?
Let it go.
Found everything you need?
We're good.
Yeah. So I wish I had more supplies for shivs.
All right, Ellie, come on.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building. Up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done, but just left him back there.
You weren't kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. Take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need. Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
What are you delivering?
That little brat?
Ha ha. Fuck you too.
Oh. You know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
Where are we going, Bill?
I got the safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were gonna fix up a car.
We? You know how to fix
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. That time I don't have to go, dude. I'm just building
it. You shimmy along. This will, but I got a better weapon anyway. I'm full in health. I'm just looking around to see to get some more items. Come on, let's go. Dogs, what are you doing? Itching, homie.
Shh. Go inside.
Oh, I didn't need to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing.
So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Sounds to me like might be trouble in paradise.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, Leo.
So, Why don't you fix one of these cars?
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block looked like. Only ones making new car batteries are the military. Simple shit, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies from the warehouse
and
into the again. Then it'll take
Bill,
Joel, this way. Up we go.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
As bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. Normal people would scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
I lock it. I don't have a key.
So which way?
We're here. In the cellar. You don't touch anything. And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun?
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, and the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
Jaeger shotgun. Right, I'm gonna leave that episode there. Don't forget to smash like button, subscribe, join with me. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.